Hello there, myself Kurtisani, and you are watching Kulturas Kedar. So before starting the video, like the video and subscribe the channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. So in this tutorial, we will see a Python game, a game made in Python named a Crypt game. It is made using a Python game library. So without wasting our time, let's see how this game works. So guys, as you can see the interface of our game, Pygame window, and there are the three options, start, option and exit. Exit is here as usual. When you click on exit, you have to wait for 5 to 6 seconds so that Pygame will automatically exit the game. Now again start the game. Option menu is not working now, but I am working on option menu in future so that I can think about save game or game option can be added in the options. So let it for future. Now let's see how my game works. So what you have to do? You have to install the blue bar to test the window. And that's not good. You have to install the blue bar to test the background. And if you miss a second, so it will tell the background, and you can see I missed out something, and after that I also overlap the game, but you can't do that. But you will touch the background right there. You can see the light, and one more thing in this game, like if you see, if I press the upper portion, it will restart. That means the game is over. And again, sorry for that. First of all, block this toolbar. Now, go to the menu window and it will again restart the game. When you try to reach the outer body of the interface, it will again reach the game first. And now, one more thing, the higher you scroll, the faster the block display will get. Let me show you. Let's play for seconds of the game. And one more thing guys, please do like the video and subscribe my YouTube channel so that in future you can also get interesting videos for my YouTube channel, and tell your friend about my YouTube channel so that they can also get this awesome program. And if you want to subscribe to this project, you can check my description. I put a GitHub link on my description, so you can go and download there. So it's enough for today. So thank you for watching guys, see you soon. I will come back a little bit about new video, and do like my channel and subscribe my video and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. So, bye.